I had questions. Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions. Ones that were much harder to answer.
Catapults! Keep the ram moving!
Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity.
We'll have a harder time hitting a moving target. Keep that ram moving!
There was nothing I could do except protect the ram. And hope.
Push for the gate!
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
They're attacking the crew! Crew! them! Keep it moving!
Guard that within a day Viking ships would fill the harbor and their army would destroy us. But I intended to be long gone before that could happen.
To protect and operate the ram until we broke through. Legendary Jarl.
On your feet. We could have broken open.
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me? What are we doing here?
We could have broken open that gate with a far smaller ram. But that would have taken time. Time that the Vikings would have used to reinforce. We could have broken open that gate with a far smaller ram. But that would have taken time. Time that the Vikings would have used to reinforce. I am Apollyon. I have come to instruct. For too long, the fearful prey among the Vikings have whispered their lies of peace. Now, that era ends. I am Apollyon. I have come to instruct. For too long, the fearful prey among the Vikings have whispered their lies of peace. Now, that era ends. The fortress of Svarngarde was home to many of the wealthiest Viking clans. The merchant trades always produced such people. Now they would have to fight for their food.
You're strong, Gudmundur. up. The people do not need to suffer. Legend precedes you, Goodmunder. Goodmunder, this sport's legendary Jarl. We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place?
Burn everything down.
It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me? Goodmunder, this sport's legendary girl. Yeah.
Mizaru.
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
What are we doing here? You're strong, Gudmundur. Your legend precedes you, Gudmundur.
I know now what haunted me that day.
Fall to
You fought well.
To hell with you!
Mercy, why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home. It did not take long for my lesson to spread across the whole of Valkenheim. But in the following winter, a lone raider rose among the clan known as the Warborn. That raider set out to reunite their people.